When scanning your samples, there are four buttons that you can use to access your collections and measurements. The blue button with the folder icon lets you go to your collections. The light blue button allows you to view your data in your collection that you have opened. The purple barcode button allows you to scan the QR codes associated with your collection. The green plus button creates a new collection, which you can then save your measurement to.